Hey everybody, it's Big Joe Henry. You looking for something to do this weekend here in the Great Garden State? We've got you covered. Here's just a few events that are going on all weekend up there in Morristown. It's a holiday craft Morristown. Over 150 crafters will be selling their wares. That's at the Morristown Armory. Check that out. You can't beat that. A great place to go Christmas shopping and find homemade things. Saturday and Sunday, it's corks. It's corks and cookies. I love that. It's Villa Milagro. That's in Phillipsburg. They've got all kinds of fun things there. They have warm wine samples, plus cookies, and all the corks you need to make those holiday ornaments. That's going to be terrific. And speaking of warm wine, check out this weekend's recipe for Jersey mulled wine recipe. We put that in there because I figure you'd be in the mood for a little wine. Have some fun. Plus, there's other great holiday events. There's parades. There's concerts. Some more charity events. That's going on. And if we miss something, do me a favor and comment right below. We'll get it on for you. And if you like this, share this with friends and family that get the chance to see this and see what's happening in the Great Garden State. Subscribe to our YouTube channel, too, if you want to see more of these videos each week. Have a great weekend. Thanks for spending it with us. And don't forget, we'll be on your radio all weekend long. Some of your holiday favorites, too, on New Jersey 101.5. Have a great time.